They say a picture is worth a thousand words, but to websites like mugshots.com, it's worth thousands of dollars. Despite obtaining booking photos for free, they're charging top dollar to have them removed. While it sounds a lot like extortion, the problem is, in most states, it's legal because mugshots are public record. The online mugshot industry thrives on regret and search engine optimization, often forcing people to be haunted or pay up. And as mugshots.com points out, all are presumed innocent until proven guilty in the court of law. For latest status, contact the official law enforcement agency which originally released the data. So while these sites take no issue with ripping the photos off police departments' websites, they don't bother to update the information behind the website. This is especially concerning for those who were found innocent. The mugshot industry is a source of embarrassment for many and a target for privacy advocates. But taking aim has proven to be a challenge. While they shamelessly display your mug, they're hiding theirs. As Paolo Cirio told me, mugshot industry workers are impossible to track down.
So these mugshot websites are often elsewhere in other countries, not even in the United States. And their owners are anonymous or they're hiding. So it's very hard to track them down in a way.
And if they are in the U.S., they often hide by registering the sites through shell companies. That was Paolo Cirio from the Right to Remove organization, which promotes legislation to get things like mugshots removed from the web. Cirio has a solution, and it doesn't involve the cowards behind the websites.
It's not even about the mugshot website, but eventually it's about the search engines that should be tackled.
The EU passed the Right to Be Forgotten law, which compels Google to honor Europeans' request to bury certain unflattering search results, which makes more sense than here in the U.S., which goes state by state and deals with site owners instead of dealing directly with search engines. Google did, however, change its algorithm to deprioritize mugshots in search results. So while the U.S. slowly moves in the right direction, it's clear mugshots continue to be added to the internet every day, and many of them will live there, at least on America's internet.